Hi, I'm Scott Stantis, editorial cartoonist for the Chicago Tribune. This is how a cartoon is made. This is the very first thing I do. It's called a rough sketch. Obviously, just rough out an idea, do the labeling, send it off to my editor, the saucy Bruce Dold, and he sends it back, that proves it, make sure that the spelling and everything else is okay. And then I actually get to work to drawing it, and you're about to see something very few people have seen before.